Hello, good morning, and it is Monday, and today I am gonna go to begin with in the morning. Right now, I am gonna go get my car checked. Registration system works in Sweden. You have to get your car checked every year, or it depends on the age of the car. My car, because it's from 2006, it has to get checked every year. And there they check emissions, they check if your car has any like illegal parts on it or stuff like that. So yeah. Mine should pass, fingers crossed, but yeah, I'll see you over there at the spot. Okay, so done here, passed, no problems. So yeah, I'll see you back at the house. Actually, I'm gonna stop by the fueling place because I need fuel, which is gonna be painful, but whatever, I'll see you back here in the garage, very dark garage. But anyway, yeah, I'm done, everything, battery is disconnected because this car is actually gonna stand for a while. It's gonna stand for a month or more. So yeah, we'll see that. So yeah, I'll see you when I get up and eat food. Here's Sweden's weather in a nutshell. It is sunny, but it is raining. Freaking Sweden. Sweden, pull yourself together. You're doing something wrong. So, we are now here. Now we're gonna drive down to Denmark, actually. We're gonna road trip down to Copenhagen. With all of us. Oi. But yeah, anyway, we'll see you on the way.
Thank you.
Ja?
Gör du ansökan?
Ja, jag håller på med den nu.
Det blir ingen bra film.
Det blir så många.
Jag ligger i mitt gym.
Min kamera.
Nej, alltså.
Ser ni där
stryka kaffe och skit.
Men nu ja.
Ja.
Så det här
mikro, är allting.
Mikro har jag där.
Ja, men då kan du lämna det. Det mikro är faktiskt inte så dyrt.
Nej.
In Denmark, or I almost said Germany, but anyway, I'm now in Denmark, in Copenhagen, and I don't know if I said it, but we are here because we are going to my brother's graduation, which is tomorrow. I will see you tomorrow, and I'm on my phone because I needed to charge my battery, my camera batteries, because I haven't done that, because I'm smart, but yeah, I'll see you tomorrow.
Morning. It is Tuesday. And today is the day of my brother's graduation. But now, right now, we're gonna go eat lunch at the hotel restaurant. See you over at the hotel restaurant.
Hej. So we've been here in my brother's apartment.
Where did he go?
He went to the bathroom. We've been in my brother's apartment here in Copenhagen, and we've just been clearing it out, and we've packed everything, bags and boxes, to be shipped back to Stockholm in a while. So yeah, we will see you soon. Till Vadestrand, va?
Victor, Café Victor.
At a restaurant. Good morning, it is Wednesday and it is the last day in Denmark because we're flying home this morning. Today, so we are flying home and my brother and my dad are driving home because they have their car packed with a bunch of stuff. Yeah, and my brother just woke up. Good morning, Erik. Good morning. So I'll see you soon.
Front of you, right over.
Jag kan inte
vara. Jag kan inte vara. Jag kan inte vara. Jag kan inte vara. Jag kan inte vara. Jag kan inte vara. Jag kan inte vara. Jag kan inte vara. Jag kan inte vara. Jag kan inte vara. Jag kan inte vara. Jag kan inte vara. Jag kan inte vara. Jag kan inte vara. Jag kan inte vara. Jag kan inte vara. Jag kan inte vara. Jag kan inte vara. Jag kan inte vara. Jag kan inte vara. Jag kan inte vara. Jag kan inte vara. Jag kan inte vara. Jag kan inte vara. Jag kan inte vara. Jag kan inte vara. Jag kan inte vara. Jag kan inte vara. Jag kan inte vara. Jag kan inte vara. Jag kan inte vara. Jag kan inte vara. Jag kan inte vara. Jag kan inte vara. Jag kan inte vara. Jag kan inte vara. Jag kan inte vara. J
Oj. Är orden.
Hi. We are obviously both back in Stockholm. And after a nap by both Enzo and me, I'm now out walking them. Out walking them both. So yeah, I'll see you back home when I'm done with walking.
Thursday, and today I'm gonna go do some stuff in town, or in the city. I'm gonna go to the jewelry place to get my ring fixed, finally. I'm gonna also go to another jewelry store to get to see if they have something that I'm looking for. If they don't, well, I won't. But yeah, I'll see you soon.
Ezo, what do you want?
I am now back, and I am now gonna go to, first stop is gonna be Marianne's daughter, which is the store where I bought all of these, which I went to during spring. So yeah, I'll see you over there. And also they changed their store location. So yeah, I'll see you over there. I'm back after the store. The new store was much better. It was a lot larger than the sale one was, which is good. Now I'm gonna go to a store that is actually really close here. First the warehouse, they have a small store, and then I'm gonna go to the big main store, which is actually almost right here. Yeah. See you over at the warehouse. Now I'm gonna go to another store. It's on the way. I may swing by Gucci because of reasons, but yeah, see ya. I'm back from that, and I bought something, which you will see when I get home. Now I'm gonna walk home actually, because it's a very beautiful day, which is very for Sweden. Yeah, for Stockholm. Yeah, I'll see you when I get back home.
Scary and dangerous.
whatever the reasons are for the different rules that are out there. I think it's a pretty cool design, and
So hi, we're gonna go. We've just been at home doing not much of anything. Now we're gonna go out and walk the dogs. Me and my dad. I'll see you after that. Good morning, or good afternoon, I should say. It is Friday, and it is in the afternoon, yes. That isn't because, well, I haven't been doing anything productive at home. I have just been packing for the trip tomorrow, but now we're gonna go and... we're gonna go celebrate Midsummer, which is a supremely Swedish holiday, with, but yeah. So, yeah. I will see you soon. Hi, yeah, we're back from celebrating Midsummer, and yeah, it was fun. I don't think I filmed that much, but yeah, I'll stick in whatever I've filmed. Maybe some phone things too. Might be vertical video, but anyway. I'm now going to go and deliver something to my friend. I bought two gearboxes for an airsoft gun for him. And he wants them, and I'm gonna deliver them to him now. So yeah, I'll see you when I've done that. So yeah, that has been done, and I'm now gonna drive back home. So yeah, I'll see you back at home. I need to pack. Now I'm just gonna go throw a couple of last things for my flight tomorrow in my bag. Then I'm gonna go to sleep. So yeah, I'll see you tomorrow. Good morning, it is Saturday, and today I'm... Blam. I'm gonna go drop off some more airsoft things for another friend. See, I'll see you when I'm done with that. And bye. Yeah, I'm done after that. Now I really need to hurry home because I need to pack a little bit more. So yeah, I'll see you back at home. Oh, hi. I'm back from packing. I packed everything. All my... There we go. Bags and everything. Now I'm going to walk the dogs.
Hello, Loki. Hello.
Whatever. I'll see you soon. We're not ready to leave. Am I? We're not gonna leave. And so, and he doesn't know what's going on. And now they pack everything. Whoop. Vi måste landa. Fredag senast.
Vad är det för turnering?
Det är Åsen och Tudde som står i styr varje år. Det är stor turnering som alla sätter till lag och så möter vi alla varandra.
Och... Är det dubbel eller?
Ja. Så.
Ta ni som har väskor till missan.
Nu lutar det bakåt. Back here now. Oh, we have arrived in our house over here, but we need to go buy food because the place closes in like 50 minutes, so we need to go buy. It's back after we went shopping and we ate some food, and I'm way too tired to do anything, so I will see you tomorrow. In the morning, it is Sunday, and I got a call from Dad to wake me up, and because there's only one spot at the beach for lunch, so we're gonna go there now, and it's in like 10 minutes. So I'll see you down there, and we can take him with us because he's too warm, too hot. So yeah, we're gonna leave him here.
Nöjd med den?
Ja.
Rena rama kjana.
We're now back from the lunch, and I'm gonna go home because I need to edit my vlogs because I've been procrastinating. So yeah, I'll see you back at home. Oh god. We are now gonna go. All right. I've just been at home editing the vlogs. The VS vlogs, because, well, one's going up today and one is going up tomorrow. I have to really finish it. I am so. Why is my freaking commercial having problems? But anyway, I will see what I can do about that. We'll see you back here soon. So yeah, hi. We're now gonna go to the restaurant. One of our dogs is, Enzo, is having a problem though. He has a pain in his back leg. He doesn't want to walk for whatever reason. But yeah, we'll see you down at the restaurant.
Ah, ingen aning om vad jag pratar om.
Okay.